think the main thing is that people feel overwhelmed. Almost always. Anytime I get a call from a new client and we're on the phone doing the phone consultation, they'll say, I don't know where to begin. I know I have too much stuff. I feel like my life is unorganized and I just don't know where to start. And so that's where I come in. So for example, if someone has an old item of clothing they really don't love and they need to let go of it, I'm just there with them. Sometimes they'll tell me a story about it. They'll tell me who gave it to them. And then I'll ask them if they're ready to let it go. And sometimes there are even funny techniques. One that I got from Marie Kondo, who wrote the famous book, The Life-Changing Magic of Tidying Up, she says to hug an item, which can seem a little silly and feel a little cheesy, but clients really, if they're ready to let something go, they just have to hug it to the person that gave it to them, and then they're ready to let it go. One of the ways that people often get stuck is that they try to pick out things to reject. So for example, I often start working with clients in our closets. Because to me, the bedroom is a really important space in the home. That's where you go to rest. It should be the most serene, the most uncluttered space. And I know for a lot of my clients, picking out what to wear in the morning is a big source of stress. And so what clients often try to do on their own before they call me is go in and just pick out, okay, I don't like this, I don't like this. And that is a really negative process. Energetically, it just feels icky to be picking out things to reject. So instead, the way that I work with clients and the way that I recommend they do it, if they try to do it on their own, which I don't necessarily recommend because it can be overwhelming, is to pick a whole category. So let's say all the shirts. Get all the shirts that you own from your whole house. Take all the shirts out of the closet, all the shirts out of the drawers, all the shirts off of, you know, random chair. Do all the laundry, get all the shirts out of the dryer and put them all in one place, and then pick out what you want to keep. And I teach clients vertical folding, which has been a really popular technique. Some clients love it, and other clients are like, oh, I don't know if I'll really do this, but most of them end up doing it in the long run because it saves so much space in drawers. So instead of folding things and stacking things on top of each other like they are in retail, you fold things so that they stand vertically. So it's like you're filing your clothes, which actually can fit more stuff. Not that I encourage people to keep more stuff, but it fits way more stuff, and then you can actually see everything.